May look almost empty now, but by the end of the year, almost 1 million passengers will have walked through these doors.
We'll see about 25% of the activity that's in the current domestic precinct move over into the new terminal.
Yes. Built to accommodate the fly-in, fly-out workforce, the $120 million terminal will play home to SkyWest, Tiger Airways and Alliance Airlines.
It'll mean a much more stress-free experience for the customers that can get out at the curbside and get to the aircraft quicker.
The new terminal officially opens at the end of February, but you can see it all beforehand. The airport wants people to practice security screening, checking in, even boarding.
We are searching for volunteers to assist us with our trials of the various processes in the terminal.
The next big project here at the airport is a new domestic pier, and for the first time here in Perth, it will allow all passengers to transfer between regional, domestic and international flights, all in the one location.
The international terminal is also receiving a makeover. The expansion is due to be completed by mid-next year. Amelia Bruhn, 7 News.
Perth's number one, Australia's number one.